Pin this photo provided by the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, JAXA, a member of JAXA retrieves a capsule. Read more. Tokyo, a small capsule containing asteroid soil samples that was dropped from space by Japan's Hayabusa 2 spacecraft and landed in the Australian outback arrived Tuesday in Tokyo F. The Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency said its capsule, tightly sealed and carefully stored in a container box, arrived in Japan on a flight from Australia, attended by a group of JAXA officials. At the end of its year-long journey from asteroid Ryugu, more than 300 million kilometers, 190 million miles, from Earth, Hayabusa 2 released the capsule Saturday from 220,000 kilometers, 136, 700 miles, in space, successfully sending it to land on a targeted area in a sparsely populated desert in. The extremely high precision work at the end of Hayabusa 2's six-year mission thrilled many Japanese. The box with the capsule inside is now being transported to JAXA's research facility in Sagamihara, near Tokyo, for analysis. Launched in December 2014, the unmanned Hayabusa 2 spacecraft touched down twice last year on the asteroid Ryugu. Despite an unexpectedly rocky surface that even forced the mission's team to revise landing plans, the spacecraft successfully collected data and soil samples from two locations, on the surface and from underground. Scientists say the samples, especially ones taken from under the asteroid's surface, contain data from 4.6 billion years ago unaffected by space radiation and other environmental factors. They are particularly interested in studying organic materials in the samples to learn about how they were distributed in the solar system and if or how they are related to life on Earth. The samples will be treated in a clean room at the Sagamihara facility to avoid any external impact, and the work is expected to start soon. After initial studies and curation in Japan, some of the samples will be shared with NASA and other international scientists for further study. Please support my channel to grow by pressing subscribe button and the bell icon. We notify you new science updates. Thank you.